bitch, go bad 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 bitch. Bad bitch party, you cannot get in. I can take your man.
Touch, you went from granny to glammy. That was like 50 years old to 22. Very, very fucking well done. I don't know how, guys, this is crazy. You know, I come on here to just get my fucking mind blown. I don't know, that was, Tootsie Pap, that was very, that's all I got. That's really all I got.
Big fan of doing, I like watching people park, especially parallel parking. I just sat here for 25 minutes and watched this girl attempt to parallel park into a spot. And in my mind, I'm a big people watcher. I like to just, I judge the shit out of people. They walk by, whatever. And in my mind, I'm thinking like, wow, this bitch got her license out of a fucking cereal box. She can't drive. You know what I'm saying? And every time I get into the passenger seat of a car with a girl, I always bring a helmet on board. I always got a helmet. Always got a helmet. Because you guys take left-hand turns like fucking 75 miles per hour, very fast. You guys have a very heavy foot as well. And then I'm nonstop grabbing the oh shit handle. You guys know the oh shit handle? I'm always grabbing the oh shit handle at all times.
Question I get is, where do I get my swimsuit tops? So I'm just going to show you the ones I like and where I got them. This is from Everything But...
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that...
Oh my god. You just shit in your fucking pants. Oh, I think that's what it was. That was a, that was the 2021 Pampers commercial. It goes like, oh, when you shit your fucking pants, you get a diaper today. Look at Sally shitting anyway. Tootsie Pap, I would recommend checking your fucking Huggies. Oh my.
He's one of the good ones. I love me like he should want, like he wrote the book one. The kind you find when he...
I just came back from the nail salon and I asked for a pedicure and I wanted blue. And...
Tootsie Pap, fuck the pedicure. You have spiders on your eyeballs. What is that? Did anybody else see that there? I'm not a fan of spiders. I'm not a fan of spiders. That's one thing I'm not a big fan of. So if I went in, if I leaned in to kiss you, I probably would be fucking scarred for life. Tootsie Pop has a fucking tarantula all over her eyeballs. Even her friend to the right there. What is that? You know what? Whatever. I'm just not.
You, because I knew you'd let me get away with it. And look, I was right.
Oh my god, buddy. Let me punch you right in the fucking face so I can make you cry even more. You, my friend. Actually, I'll never be friends with you. You look like shit. What did you even do to make yourself cry? I actually really want to know that. This asshole did either one of two options. He either hot glued his eyelids open, all right, and stared at a fan for 3 fucking hours, or he punched himself in the fucking ball sack. Actually, there's no way you did number two, because there is no shot in hell you have a pair of balls. No way. No way. And I hate to break it to you, pal. I really hate to say this, but your mother was better off giving head. Really. Really. I'm sorry. Unbelievable. We got to, and that thing you got hanging down on the fucking floor, that earring, go fuck yourself with that as well. Fucking asshole.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Ugh.
Where? I'm hot as fuck. Suffer.
Suffering for air, suffering for air. We are. Tootsie Pop, in that case, I could fucking fly. I have wings. Fucking.
I had a chicken quesadilla from Aunt Chilada.
Sweetheart, I don't think anybody cares about the chicken cadilla, whatever you're eating there. Holy fucking, wow.
Be fucked up if you can't be right here. I'll do the same thing I told you that I never.
First of all, pal, I want to thank you very much for completely ruining my fucking favorite song. Now I can't play it in my fucking car because I just can't do it anymore. You completely ruined the song, piece of shit. Listen, buddy, if I was your coach, all right, for my baseball team, if you were one of my players, first of all, there's no way you play in the fucking team. You probably play left bench or just watch the game from the bleachers. Anyway, if I was your coach, all right, I would take one of the Eastern baseball bats in the fucking dugout. I would right across the face, very hard. I would be swinging for the fences off your fucking face. I mean, a video like that is just you telling me to come find you and beat the fucking shit out of you. What is that? My man's stuffing his fucking pants with socks. No way you have a dick. No shot. No shot. Piece of shit. Some kids just need a beating, dude. Honestly, these...
I got your picture, I'm coming with you. Dear Maria, count me in. There's a story at the bottom of this bottle and I'm the pen.
Ex-bitch, cause she toxic. Got this new bitch, now we toxic. Can't...
Toots, I just... See what you did? I don't understand. How do... She pulled that right up into her fucking delivery drive. That doesn't hurt your delivery drive? How are you not? How? Tootsie Pop pulled her panties so far up her ass, she used it as a fucking backpack. Very well done. That. Fuck. Now my fucking panties are wet too? How did you do that? I don't understand.
Nobody, nobody knows. You got me hooked up on the feeling.
Buddy, can you see? Can you fucking see? This asshole has fucking windshield wipers on his face. Who's doing these assholes' haircuts? I'm serious. I think every dickhead that does shit talk, not me. Not you can't even count me as a TikToker. I know I do it, but I'm not a dickhead. I act like I'm a douchebag. There's a difference. There's a dickhead and there's a douchebag. I'm not a dickhead. I'm a douchebag. Big difference. They are all getting haircuts at the same fucking place. They're all going to the same fucking place. The guy, the TikTok barber, he's got to be rich. That guy's got to be fucking loaded. He's doing the same haircut for all these assholes. Oh my fuck. And then not to mention his quotations were fucking great. We're done. That's it.
How are we breathing in cars? Because like there's no air holes in a car. And like.
Yeah, just like that, I'm really losing hope. I'm losing hope here, guys. Titty Pop, we are not using our fucking brain. We, you know, God gave us this to fucking use, and you clearly said, fuck that. Sweetheart, I hate to do this to you, but that was top three, if not five, the dumbest fucking thing I've ever heard in my life. You know what? I'm going to go home and go right back to sleep and just not wake up, because I don't think I'm in the right... Buddy, where the fuck are your eyeballs? Where are your eyes? There is no way you could possibly drive. How did you even get there? That's another thing that these assholes do. They drive around to these parking lots. They drive around to parking lots and shit, and they get out of the car. Boom! Let me make myself look like a fucking tampon. Boom! Let me let the world know I look like shit. Boom! Let me go to school the next day and get bullied. Boom! Let me get a tattoo from fucking Payless. Boom! Fuck you!
They say we're just friends, but I swear when nobody's around.
Oh, for the love of God, buddy, go out and get a fucking job. I'm serious. This asshole thinks he's hot shit. Buddy, it looks like you're licking on someone's fucking ball sack. You look like my dick. Stop. What's going to happen when this app dies down? What happens when TikTok gets removed? Is everybody going to have to go out and go get a job? I really hope so. Buddy, go mow some grass or pick some weeds. Do something. Or get rid of your lips. One or the other. You look like my fucking cock.
So fucking done with this world. I'm so tired of it. I'm so fucking tired of this selfish, idiotic behavior. I have one, two, I have three fucking inhalers.
I hate to ruin your parade, sweet dick Willie, but you're probably going to need a fourth fucking inhaler if you keep screaming like that. Go for a walk. Go take a walk.